Father Marlowe A. Rosales, a very dedicated leader who continuously serves as an inspiration to all. For the president of OFM Schools, whose words and actions excelled even before the most difficult times of pandemic, allow our dearest principals to show you how grateful they are for your existence. Well wishes and message from the heart of Doc Marisa, the principal of ALAS and the vice president of academics of the OFM schools.
Doc, can I call? Isa yan sa mga messages na mamimiss ko sa'yo, Father. Pag yan ang bungad ng messenger ko, siguradong importante ito. Paano ko nga ba nakilala si Father Marlowe? Flashback tayo 3 years ago. It was 2019 when I left Colegio Santo Domingo expecting a greener pasture as school principal in one of the famous universities in Metro Manila. But something unexpected came up and I just woke up one day that gosh, I was jobless. Biruin mo yun, I have been working in the academy for more than half of my life, then suddenly I was jobless. I was totally devastated and all I could hold on to is to seek prayers and petition to my number one comforter, St. Clair of Assisi. Sa totoo lang, simula college tuwing may problema ako, takbuhan ko si St. Clair. Isang sakay lang kasi yan from UP to Katipunan, not just for the reason of proximity, but I really love how St. Clair fashions my life. And the jobless me in June 2019 knelt and penned a petition to St. Clair humbly asking for a job. Kahit ano at kahit saan, basta dun sa kung saan ako kailangan. And a week after that, I already have an office in St. Francis School, thanks to my good friend and kumare, the St. Francis School principal, Doc Sally, who introduced me to Father Marlowe. But I felt that it was more of St. Clair leading me to St. Francis. It was the two saints of Assisi who introduced me to Father Marlowe. And that was the start of the greatest call. In my 3 years of working with Father Marlowe, I would like to thank you, Father, for your leadership, management, and friendship. Father, it has been an honor to have worked with you as my leader. Father Marlowe, as a leader, is also a builder. He digs into the deepest yet sincere ideas that can lead to a foundation for the institution. He is the brain behind OFM Schools in one system, with one vision, mission, and philosophy anchored in the Franciscan core values leading to a common goal. As a leader, his topmost priority is to provide the best brand of Franciscan education delivered to the Franciscan learners. Father Marlowe, I will always be grateful for the strong and firm management that you have shown us. You have undoubtedly managed the three schools with no hesitations and resignations, even in downs and ups, between trials and challenges, in happiness and successes. No one could ever equalize how you were able to manage the three schools in these most difficult times of a global phenomenon, which is the pandemic. With this, you are already part of the academic legacy, and I thank you for we in the OFM schools have faced this global challenge with you. This is truly incomparable. Doon naman tayo sa si Father Marlowe as a person and a friend. I would describe you po as cool and passionate. Akala lang nila masungit at mainitin lagi ang ulo, pero caring yan. Akala nila laging galit, pero very passionate pala. I would say that your performances as a conductor, the maestro, is evident of your passion for your craft. The intensity and the momentum as you raise your baton is really a wow. I have also witnessed not just your passion in music but also in the field of education. When I worked with you in your dissertation, the passion for your research and the care that you've shown us as we slowly were discovering the results of your study, you cared more of how the learners have manifested their study habits in your paper and cared on how we can make use of all this for the OFM schools. Ikaw po yung tipo ng kaibigang cool pero rock. Pag intense na si Father, umuo ka na lang at later on, cool at kalmado na uli yan. Gusto laging matapos sa target time ang trabaho at hindi yung okay na yan, kundi okay dapat talaga yan. Excellence is the name of the game when you work with Father Marlowe. But at the end of the day, his love for you as a friend is manifested on how he is also a believer of the great love for us, of Jesus Christ. Finally, Father, I would like to express my sincerest gratitude for the 3 years that I have closely worked with you, from the basic education department to the tertiary level of the OFM schools. This is not just a job, but more of a blessing. This is more than a credential I can add to my curriculum vitae because I had a leader and a friend in one. You may now be signing off from your duties and responsibilities with us, but your vision will always be carried on in our hearts. You will always be my school president. Thank you very much, Father Marlene.
The sweetest and heartfelt message of Doc Sally Cornell, the principal of St. Francis School.
Magandang buhay! Hi, Padre! I hope you're doing okay despite of the shocking transition and turnover of things. I wish you well for always. I just would like to say something to Father M, as I fondly call him. Okay, well, in terms of leadership management, Father M is a mentor for me. He was, and he is still the person who makes me feel that I am a real administrator. That I should be in command, just like him, who is the captain of the ship, leading and guiding the ship to where it should go. And I am his chief mate, who manages the ship to work smoothly, from handling the teachers, coordinating with the non-teaching, educating our learners, cooperating with the parents and guardians. Thank you, Father M, for this opportunity that I got to realize my leadership skills. As you know, I was a plain educator. I wasn't content already of being a plain educator until I got this job. Having been exposed to different experiences of being an admin, ang dami naming na-experience. Ako, nandyan na yung na-barangay, napa-NBI, pinatulpo, pero di naman sila lahat nagtagumpay. Journeying with you in this what so-called educational field trip through thick and thin was indeed amazing, for I've learned so many things. Sa dami ng pinagdaanan naming problema ni Padre sa SFS, nung pag-upo ko pa lang, may estudyanteng nagka-problema at nagkaroon ng kaso, parents na nangaaway, teachers na pasaway, at napakarami pang iba. Di ako bumitaw sa upuan kahit na nga minsan gusto ko nang mag-quit at sabi ng husband ko, mag-resign ka na. But I decided to stay, Father M, because you have my back. And I won't forget this because you are the one of the very few good mentors in my life, in leading teachers, in handling parents, and even treating learners. As a friar, si Father M, whenever he talks with sense. When he shares his words of wisdom, I listen and take down notes because I don't want to miss anything when he delivers. As a person and a friend, si Father M has got big heart. Pag tinitingnan mo si Padre, napaka-brusko. Parang nakakatakot lapitan dahil mukhang suplado at sa tingin mo, lagi kang pagagalitan. Pero ang di nyo alam, style niya yun. Ika nga, drama niya lang yun. Minsan tinanong ko siya, Father, nagalit ka raw kanina. Sagot niya, drama lang yun, Dok. Kidding aside, si Father M, malaki ang puso niyan. Kay Father M ko natutunan na ang mga bagay ay parang musika lang. Kailangan lang marunong kang sumabay para di ka maiwan. Just wanna tell this to you, Father. they may not be able to appreciate all your efforts of what you've done for our school, but for us, you've made the difference in our academic journey, particularly in this time of pandemic. Your immediate response to the needs of the school was indeed amazing. And for that, I and my whole academic team salute to you, for without your urgent action, we would have been groping in the dark until now. Rest assured that I'll always pray for all your endeavors. Thank you so much, Father Marlouis. We love you. We will surely miss your presence here in SFS. God bless you, Father. Have a good days ahead.
The most sincere message of Mrs. Erminda Apolinario, the principal of SJTPS. Father Marlouis, you have made such a huge impact on our lives. You are a blessing, and we are indeed grateful for having you throughout the years. May you continue to touch the lives of everyone around you and conquer greater heights.